Benson lost the puck, drew over to Tkachuk between the legs, and Mikko Koskinen absolutely robbing Matthew Tkachuk of another goal.
Turnover in the defensive zone for Edmonton, and right away taken back to the net. What a play by Tkachuk here. Benson with a nice little move, tries to find the pass in the middle, picked off by Gaudreau, who's just in that spot, and feasts on it right to Tkachuk, and he's done this before multiple times. Just a great job to bring it through the legs, tries to go far side. And for Mikko Koskinen, you mentioned it, a couple great saves after that little knuckler gets by him to tie the game 3-3 early in this period. He's had a couple that he's had to fight off. One by Gaudreau short side, a second one, Tkachuk comes in, can't finish it off, and then denies Tkachuk again on that one there between the legs.